And staying in Akwa Ibom, traveling along the Calabar-Itu Road is a nightmare as a journey of about 1 hour now it takes more than 4 hours to complete. However, commuters plying the road may worry less this yuletide, as a special assistant to the president on Niger Delta Affairs, Ita Enang, has appealed to the Niger Delta Development Commission and the Federal Road Maintenance Agency to make it motorable before a permanent intervention by the federal government. The complaint is mostly about the loss of man hours.
The road we are spending from Portugal to Calabar before is let us 4 hours, 30 minutes. But we are spending less than 9 to 7 hours every day. Yesterday, I entered Europe here from 12 o'clock to 6 o'clock in the evening. This is what we are passing through every week for the past 8 months now.
From this side down to Odukpani, we will be appealing to NDDC and the Federal Road Maintenance Agency to deploy to keep the road motorable, pending when the Federal Ministry of Works or the Niger Delta Development Commission or any other agency takes steps to award this portion.
We tend to maintain it because the road has to be kept open to traffic. It would be of no use to see it closed down just because we feel it's beyond our capacity. We must make sure it is motorable.